Favourite in box one normally is a good beginner. Zoometrical. The pressure will come from out deep. They're all set. Green light is on. Lure rolling. They're ready to race. Event 6, Angle Park. They're off. Ozometrical slow away. Iceni Escort was best to begin. Showing good speed, Subjective Boomer. And they're followed next on the outside by Hot Princess. Further back was Zoometrical. Out wider on the track, Talitha Kumi. And further back in the field came Marco Lee. Coming off the back straight, still a big leader, Iceni Escort. Straightens up by about 4 to Subjective Boomer. Iceni Escort from Subjective Boomer, Marco Lee. They're followed by Hot Princess. Running on was Alan Jono. Zoometrical was further back with well out of it, Talitha Kumi. And that's about the way they ran. 22.40, a slick run. Very fast out. Iceni Escort began like a rocket. Went straight to the front, was never threatened. 22.38. 4.587 are official. 10.04 early. 12.34 coming home. The winner, Iceni Escort, has now won 15 races. A Red Fawn Bitch by El Gran Senor from Iceni Gypsy. Whelped in April of 15. Raced by Susan Green.